big hi from Yercaud. I have recently arrived to this place, which is situated in the Salem district of Tamil Nadu. This place is at a mere distance of 2.5 kilometers from Bangalore and is easily accessible from the city of Chennai as well. Whilst I'm here, I thought why not introduce you to this sleepy little town, which is one of the closest hill stations from Bangalore and is often ignored in front of Kodai, Ooty and even Munnar. So let me give you a brief background about this place. Yercaud is situated at an altitude of 1500 meters above the sea level, and it owes its name from the keyword lake forest. This is because there is abundance of forest surrounding the lake here. Also, this place is famous with its homegrown coffee. It is also famous for its spices such as pepper, and it is a pretty and peaceful destination away from the hustle and bustle of the city. So if you are wanting to stay amidst the nature and enjoy the tranquility of nature, then this place is for you. I'm sure you're tempted. So just hop onto your bike, get into a bus or in a car and get going, because this place is worth it and I'm sure you won't regret it. We have checked into Atisya Health Retreat in Yercaud. This place will not burn a hole in your pocket and will give you all the facilities at the same time. The best part about this place is its 24-hour check-in check-out policy. Guys, what else does one want, right? With great interiors, this place is a complete value for money. Mornings by the mist and yummilicious, delicious home-cooked food is what I looked forward to every morning. And then there was Daisy, our cute little companion, super fun and very naughty. What else are you waiting for? Just hop into an auto and get going to explore this beautiful place. Bestowed with captivating and scenic views of nature, Pagoda Point offers the most sprawling outlook of Yercaud. Panoramic views of Salem, the cool breezes and the mystic ambience of this place will surely leave you mesmerized and rejuvenated. Located at the highest point of the hill station, this place happens to be my favorite for its serenity, simplicity and awe-inspiring surroundings. Built by ancient tribes of Yercaud, the Serveroyan temple is dedicated to goddess Kaveri. The feeling is just divine. It's really a vantage point providing incredible views of the clouds, mist and greenery around. Lady's Seat is a rock that was formed in the shape of the seat in the British era and was supposed to be one of the favorite recreational spots for British females residing in Yercaud. Continuing the trend, I decided to go for some recreation as well. Located close to Lady's Rock is this garden that features a variety of exotic and rare orchids, some of them being declared endangered by the Indian Horticulture Department. The spectacular insect-eating pitcher plants and Neelakurunji blossom once in 12 years here. So if you are up for a casual stroll, then you can check out this place. This cafe is quirky and eventually cool. The owner Vishnu sarcastically claims that his god will get angry if he cooks vegetarian food. So yeah, it's strictly for non-vegetarians.
and be assured you'll be pleased with your meal, be it Asian, Indian or even Italian. This is an ideal place to just leave behind our city baggage and engage in chatter and tales here. On your way back, don't forget to stop by Bhavani Singh Perfumery, which is known for its essential oils, perfumes and various herbal products. Their Black Panther oil is very famous amongst locals. However, I ended up buying their aloe vera gel and aloe vera shampoo. And I completely recommend the gel, guys. It's really good. The waterfall is worth checking out if you are up for a bit of adventure. To get the best view of the falls, you got to walk 350 out steps. Unfortunately, we could not make it to the falls this time, as my husband was injured. But we are definitely going there the next time we are in Yercaud. This brings me to the end of my eventful trip. I am so sad to leave this place, but then the show must go on, right? If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. All the details of the trip are mentioned in the description box below. In case I have missed out on anything, do comment in the comment section below and I will be happy to help. Thank you for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more such videos and see you soon. Bye-bye.